Forgot to look at the temperature. I think it's 93 degrees. And I think that's smooth. He's hanging out in the shade in one of his favorite spots where unsuspecting people will walk by and be going somewhere and find this in there. But he usually scoots right off. He doesn't have a problem with it. There. I was narrating. They're growing some big stuff. And they're hiding in the shade of these buildings. I performed a careless flushing. I also had a speed demon go by here and helped finish it off. Who's who? Still undetermined. This guy is not undetermined. That is smooth. I walked around and caught him from the other side. Completely by accident. He didn't know I was coming. And he performed a boot scoot like he's never before. You can see he's breathing fast. It's 92 degrees. And he led the charge out of there. And now he's got a cool. May tell me what's wrong with my lens. It deliberately goes back to darker. I think I burned out my cell or whatever that detects the light. I guess that's Big Daddy over there with the big rack, big head. You can see already his breathing slowed down quite a bit. I don't know how they stand those flies on them. So lazy that your antler growth for today. I got a like dirty lens and I used my shirt to clean. More preparation should be in order. So it keeps darkening up on me if I point it downward, it's weird. I was looking at some photos I have of them in the rut last year, and they sure looked awesome, but they look skinny now still to me. Why are you so skinny?